let it just fog down onto the surface. To get these really sharp details that I'm doing right now, be sure you've got a very good amount of your medium, your white charcoal, exposed so that you can do this detail work. Key thing is always remember the direction of your light source.